All right, guys, how are we doing again today? So for anyone who doesn't know, my name is Liam and I am a group fitness instructor and personal trainer as well as a nutritional coach. So if anyone has any questions in relation to getting a program off of me, please contact me at Single Mind PT on my Facebook and Instagram account. Okay, guys, so with today's video, we're going to be focusing on a home workout and we're going to be looking to add some external resistance using some 5-liter drums of water. I'm going to talk you through all the different exercises and then I'm going to tell you the layout and how we're going to work it. Hope you enjoy. Alright guys, we're going to be working with 6 different exercises today. The very first one is going to be a bottle swing, followed by an overhead press. After that one, we're going into our deadlift to a high pull, followed by a squat and a forward press. After that one, we're going into our reverse lunge with an overhead press, and we're finishing it up with some RDLs and a row.
I spent the whole day in my head, do a little spring cleaning. I'm always too busy dreaming. Well, maybe I should wake up instead. A lot of things I regret, but I just say I forget. Or can it just be easy? Why does everybody need me to stay? Oh, I hate the feeling when you're high but you're underneath the ceiling. Got the cards in my hand, I hate dealing. Yeah. Get everything I need and I'm gone. But it ain't stealing, can I get a break? I wish that I could just get out my goddamn way. What is it to say? There ain't a better time than today.
Attach a quick picture showing the kind of set and rep ranges you should be doing for each of these exercises throughout this session. Alright guys, that's everything for this week's video. So if anyone has any recommendations for videos for next week, please drop that recommendation down into the comment section. If you can, I'd really appreciate it if you'd be able to like and share this video and subscribe to the channel if possible. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.